At the source, we have two springs. We managed to combine the two springs and have one water collection point. Through the one water collection point, the water now has to supply 30 kilometers within Kuku area, of which we have already covered 10 kilometers at the moment. In the pipeline, we have several water points where people will collect water. And here, due to as the community members were getting themselves inside this place, contaminate water, we managed to raise a fencing. We elevated a 2 acres fencing so that we can protect the contamination of the water.